Okay, here we go.
Go for it.
So, this is This One Summer, and it's a book, it was the number one banned book of 2016, and it was actually banned, it wasn't banned in 2016, it was banned in 2014. It was banned for, because it had LGBT characters, drug use, profanity, and it was considered sexually explicit and had mature themes. And the ban was successful, and it was only banned in one library.
Would you like to read a selection?
Yeah, sure.
Thank you.
Let's read something.
You can show some of the art, too, since it's got a lot of art.
It's got a lot of pictures, and I think they're really pretty.
That's what I get when I wrote it.
Really?
Gotta find my favorite part.
You might also want to comment on how quickly you read that book. You couldn't put it down.
This book, I got it 2 days ago, and I finished it yesterday. So, here we go. Let's just start from the beginning and go a little bit. So,
all right.
Crunch. Okay. Oahu Beach is this place that my family's been goes every summer, ever since, like, forever. And it's hard to like.
Thanks. This is, here, I'll zoom in. Cool.
So this is, here's the cover. I didn't show that, I was like. So this is Rose. This is her mom and her dad. And they're going to Oahu Beach. More pictures.
Nice.
I love pictures. They say, wave to the youth of Oahu. The youth of Oahu says, whatever. That's all they say.
Wow.
Whatever. And more pictures.
Awesome. So what's the best thing about that book?
The best thing about this book is that it's in first-person perspective.
Yay!
I love first-person perspective so much. And I also kind of like the art style and how it's all black and blue and white, and it's not all just one color.
Awesome. Very cool. Would you recommend this to other readers?
Yes.
Fantastic. Thank you very much.
Yeah.